Hi guys, this is David Kwan here. So recently and currently, I'm volunteering at the nonprofit organization Housing Works, which is the nation's largest grassroots organization serving the needs of people living with HIV and AIDS and those people needing housing assistance. It's a really awesome organization. What I really love about it though is how it actually functions, like its funding and how it works. The Housing Works model is something that I really, really like, admire, and appreciate. If ever, and this is a big if I ever came to start my own nonprofit organization, I wanted to model off of something like Housing Works. I think it's that effective, and I think it's that great. It's very unique and original compared to most other nonprofit organizations that do the similar kind of things that Housing Works does, which is providing housing services, case management services. Housing Works focuses especially on people living with HIV and AIDS. So comparable organization would be something like Gay Men's Health Crisis, you know, and Asian Pacific Community Outreach. I forgot the name of that, but there are very similar organizations, but the way Housing Works works is really interesting. To simplify things, I would say that Housing Works has three different sectors or different group of departments that kind of does different things. The first department is obviously the reason Housing Works exists, the service sector. That's the sector that has these housing units that houses and shelters and feeds people living with HIV and AIDS, that serves that has offices for case management services. You know, it's the sector that does what its mission is to provide services to people living with HIV and AIDS. So there's that sector, which is obvious. And then there's the donations and special department sector, which is fundraising. So that department is all about creating fundraisers, which I'm actually volunteering in this department, in the donations and special events department, preparing annual fundraisers and reaching out to donors and celebrities who can just give a ton of money to make this operation happen so that this organization whole is not so reliant on government funding and government contracts, which Housing Works does have a few, like a percentage of, but it's not as high as many other nonprofit organizations because it has something like the donation sector. So its employees are simply focused on getting items, you know, getting furniture, getting things that it can, donatable, you know, items that it gets from donations and funds it gets from donations to fund the operation of the service sector. So there's two sectors. The third sector is the most interesting aspect about Housing Works. Housing Works operates a number of bookstores and thrift stores and cafes. So this is like where it gets interesting. It's a hybrid of for-profit and non-profit. So this is the for-profit sector. In fact, its employees, it has workers who are paid a pretty good wage, but it also utilizes a network of volunteers. So that way, the organization doesn't have to use money that would not be used for the service sector, you know? Which is great. Housing Works has a lot of people who love Housing Works so much that there are willing volunteers for Housing Works, willing to work in bookstores and thrift stores and cafes and such. And the profit they make off of these bookstores and thrift stores, a lot of that profit goes right back into the service sector, and a lot of that funding is used to fund Housing Works operations to serve people living with HIV and AIDS. This enables Housing Works to not rely on government contracts and grants and donors as much as any other nonprofit organization. So it gives it a lot more freedom, although because Housing Works still has a lot of percentage of government funding and grants and stuff, there's still that. But the fact that Housing Works has this allows it to have more freedom, allows it to do more with this cause, you know? And I think that's really awesome that they were able to have this for-profit sector and utilize it to fund their basic operations of serving the needs of people living with HIV and AIDS, and it allows them to grow bigger and bigger and to serve more and more people in the long run. That is the model of Housing Works. I personally think it's fantastic. Obviously, it's not possible for every organization to do. It's not easy to operate a for-profit sector, a fundraising donation sector, and at the same time have the main operation center at the center of it all, you know. But the way these three works in tandem is really amazing. And like I said, if I ever, you know, this is like the ideal model for me currently, and thinking about how to fund nonprofit organization and how to make it work.